Well, guys, Thomas, to the camera here. There's some more Lego, a different type. It's Lego DC Villains. This is where I get to create my own character. That's pretty good. People asking when Batman's come back. He's come back today after this. I will play Batman on PS4. After it's Arkham. Because, I'm gonna get to Killer Croc's lair. I might just, start recording for a bit. See how things spins.
Mr. Gordon. We've had a report of a break-in at Wayne Tech. Reports of laughter and green gas. Sounds like a certain someone.
I'm already en route to Stryker's Island with our special suspect. Call in Detective Bullock. He can look into the break-in.
Sure thing, boss. Enjoy Metropolis.
It's always sunny in Metropolis. Talk about your right side of the tracks. But even this place isn't without its problems.
Oh.
Hey, Mr. Gordon.
Officer, I'm expected. Is everything ready?
Sure. I mean, yes, sir.
Thank you, officer. Stay frosty.
Good day, sir.
Frosty.
Precinct wouldn't ask for the help of someone with your reputation. But since you're the closest thing we have to an expert in these matters, I need to ask you what you make of this.
So I had to create myself.
I have to admit, I'm a little out of my league with this one.
Should I have like a thing, guys? Like glasses. I'm gonna be like the cool Flash. I think of it's like the dynamics with that way. It's like buttons in it. I'm going to change this, I'm going to be like an energy guy now. I got a lot of butt bumps. I'm gonna go get a flying bat. I'm just gonna say flying bat. Sword. I want a sword. Okay. So what balance? Keep pressing left space. What is space? Yeah, it is Y. I'm pressing X. Change it then. Find around. Right, like... Okay, I just slide that one. Ninja, Baba, and more flits.
A suspect was apprehended at a laboratory break-in. The lab belonged to an old colleague of yours, Mr. Luthor, Professor Ivo.
Professor Ivo? I still fail to see what a break-in has to do with me.
The good professor and you were mixed up with the Amazo Project.
The android capable of stealing powers from superheroes.
If our suspect has acquired similar abilities, they have the potential to become a huge threat. Maybe if you cooperate and decide if they're a danger, we could see about knocking a couple of decades off your sentence.
Very well. I've no interest in yet another superpowered loser in the world. Who designed your costume?
This one doesn't say anything.
Commissioner! Someone stole my donuts and my uniform and... No, wait! There they are!
What?
Donuts!
Hello, Mercy. Better late than never. Let's get out of here.
Oh,
this is the point we escape. Come on, rookie. You're with Lex Luthor now, the greatest ever criminal mastermind.
Are you sure about this?
If nothing else, rookie will be excellent cannon fodder. This way, my dear. We'll soon be out of this depressing place.
Not if we can't find a way past those lasers.
Relax, Mercy. The controls are located on the upper level. Let's find a way to get to them, shall we?
I think we've got company.
Such rude interruptions. Let's remind them who they're dealing with.
Thank you.
I'll have this taken care of with ease.
And then built.
Hi, Sam. With all the noise you're making, you could wake the dead.
My former criminal colleagues. Glad to have you with us, Cheetah.
You'd better be serious about getting us out of here, Luther. Who's that with you?
Oh, a new friend for Grundy.
I hate to brag of the reunion, but shouldn't we be making tracks?
Quite right, my dear. We'll need to activate the elevator to get where we're going.
Let's go.
Wait. Are we going further into the room? I thought the idea of an escape was to get out.
Yeah. Even Grundy's old man. Patience. You'll understand soon enough.
Where are we now?
A method in that containment chamber. That's our target.
What was your new friend doing?
The lightning. We're looking just...
Acquired quantum
power.
It's just like Professor Ivor's
Amazo project. Let's see if we can put these new abilities to good use.
Deep beam. Ooh, uh-huh. Oh yeah, I'm gonna lie to this. Ooh, I gotta change wrinkle. My heart, it's a pike. Open my ears, I was trying. Rounds to do. Oh, that was bad or something. Stop it to me. Guys, what's that wrong with you?
Thank you.
stop right there, Luthor.
Ah, Superman. I'm guessing a campfire is missing an overgrown boy scout.
And Stryker's prison kitchen is missing one bald-headed pot washer.
I chop the vegetables now.
Good for you. Now get back in your cell.
I think not, Superman. I believe you've met...
Metallo! He's too unstable to be outside that cell!
Unstable for you, perhaps. His kryptonite core doesn't bother me one bit.
Freedom!
Now to get off this rock.
You're not going anywhere.
You really think you can stop me?
No, but we can.
Oh. Huh? Booyah!
Not so fast, bad guys.
Back off! Green's my thing!
Where's Batman?
Said he had to take care of an emergency.
Howie, come here! Documenting another classic criminal caper! And now the star of this job, Mr. J!
Where is it?
We just stole some neato stuff! Previously secured by Wayne Tech. Mr. J and I love again Robin. Taken from all those suckers who are too honest to steal.
No, it's not here. It's not here.
Aw, come on, Clayton. Say something funny for a few ways.
Oh, not now, Pumpkin. You see, I'm dizzy. Here, take this.
Ooh, pretty. Whatever it is.
Nowhere to run, Joker.
Relax!
You'll never hit us from way up there!
Oh. Two with one shot. Not bad.
The joke's on me.
Wait, that's not Ollie. Like, those are the names, right?
our magic elite. That chance. Let them get their own crime free, I say.
I like Harley Quinn, the Joker, Suicide Squad. the Joker and that woman are good, but the woman playing Harley Quinn was really good. It only took them 6 weeks to make it, or months. Yeah, 6 months to make it, 3 weeks.
Hold it right there, you vile villains of villainy. Ultraman, and these are my friends, the Justice Syndicate, Owlman, Superwoman, Grid, Johnny Quick, Power Ring, and Sea King.
There's something really familiar about these guys.
We're here to help.
Level Blizzard. Nearly got it. Forgot it. I saw one and didn't get it.
Skip to the end. Joker's getting away.
Your entire planet is in terrible danger due to a threat from our world.
What threat?
Us! Justice League have had to go on a mission in deep space.
They asked us to watch over you while they are away.
What? That's not what happened.
That's enough TV now, Harley. Too much is bad for your eyes.
But Mr. J, I saw those new Justice Bozos make the old Justice Bozos vanish using some little doohickey thingy. If I had my phone, I could show you!
Shush, shush, shush! I'm still searching for my wonderful toy! Care to join us, Lex?
I'd rather wear a wig. Besides, I have matters to attend to in Metropolis. Oh, and thanks for the ride, Joker.
Why do I never take the key out of that thing?
Oh, Harley, you've got to stop thinking creatively. There's plenty of crap lying around we can use. Oh, yeah. I guess if you put it that way, but let's get to it. Right, yeah, so I'm going to stop it there, because that's one level. Like I said, every Lego game I play after the level is completed. You know, and anyway, it's been like 50 minutes of recording. That's enough time to stop. So I want to say thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, put on a like, to join the Thomas Gallery to join the Thomas Gallery and today. Like I said, end of all my videos, keep saluting.